Welcome to the user guide for the Auto Forward Messenger application. This is part 3 of our tutorial series on the clone feature. Today, I'll show you how to clone messages from one channel to another with language translation. For example, I want messages from Source Channel Demo 1 to be translated and copied to Target Channel Demo. To start, I will select these two channels under Source Chat Clone and Target Chat Clone. Next, I need to specify the message ID where I want the cloning process to begin. I'll enter the ID into the designated field. In this example, I will copy from the message with the content "Good morning" to the message with the content "Take care." As you can see, this means copying a total of 10 messages. Now, let's focus on today's key feature, the Translate Language function. Click on it to proceed. A dialog box will appear. The gray box on the right is where you select the target language. The gray box on the left represents the original language of the messages. For instance, if my original messages are in English, I will search for English and select it. Next, I select the target language. For example, I want it to be Hindi. Finally, click Done to complete the setup. Now, click Start Clone to initiate the cloning process. At this point, the cloning is in progress. The message is being copied to this channel. As you can see, messages from Source Channel Demo 1 are being cloned into Target Channel Demo with translations into Hindi. Impressive, right? The cloning process was successful, and it translated into the language I specified perfectly. But what if your channel contains multiple languages? No worries, I'll show you another example. Let's say I have a different channel, Source Channel Demo 2, with messages in various languages. Now, I will update the source channel by selecting Source Channel Demo 2. Next, I'll change the message ID to start from the new channel. Click Translate Language feature. For the source language, click the gray box on the left and select Auto Detect Language. Then, click the gray box on the right and choose the target language. In this case, I'll select English. Click Done to confirm. Finally, click the Start Clone button for the bot to start cloning the message. The cloning process is now restarting. As you can see, although the source channel has messages in multiple languages, all messages copied to Target Channel Demo are in English. That's it. With just a few steps, you've completely transformed the way messages are handled. No more language barriers. This feature allows you to localize messages for your members or customers effortlessly. This tutorial example is just a simple illustration to help you understand and follow along easily. In practice, be creative and make the most of this feature to benefit you. The power of it depends on you. That's all I wanted to share in this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more guides in the future, and see you next time.